old fossils folks can sell for really good money, as a matter of fact. Things that are like this that are, you know, somewhat common, but I find these sometimes in boxes or bags at places like the Goodwill or Salvation Army. People, they inherited them. Maybe they were cleaning out an old, you know, a grandparent's or a parent's garage or something. This is a petrified bone, like a joint of some kind. This is some petrified wood and some different types of creatures that have been turned to stone. These things, there's collectors out there for this kind of stuff, people. So take a look and see, you know, do your research. But if you come across old fossils like this, I mean, these things are thousands, potentially millions of years old. So, you know, they're harder and harder to find.